Hello. Today we are going to make Russian letter Ч, or number 4. Inflate a balloon leaving about 4 inch flat tail. Twist the first soft about 1 inch bubble. Lock both ends of the first bubble in one lock twist. Twist the second about 2.5 inch bubble. Twist the third soft about 1 inch bubble. Lock both ends of the third bubble in one lock twist. Twist the fourth about 3 inch bubble. Twist the fifth soft about 1 inch bubble. Lock both ends of the fifth bubble in one lock twist. Twist the sixth about 1 inch bubble. Later we're going to pop this bubble. Twist the 7th soft about 1 inch bubble, lock both ends of the 7th bubble in one lock twist. Twist the 8th about 3 inch bubble, lock both ends of the chain of the last 7 bubbles in one lock twist. Twist the 9th about 3 inch bubble, twist the 10th soft about 1 inch bubble. Lock both ends of the 10th bubble in one lock twist. It already looks like number 4. Cut off the rest of the balloon, tie off the end. Now I'm going to use scissors to cut the 6th, the pop up bubble. And before you cut the bubble, split the sides of the letter Ч aside slightly. Let's fix all bubbles in proper positions. As usually with letters, I'm going to use sewing thread of the same color as the background color to secure ends of the sculpture and to attach other letters to each other to make words. Here's a black color sewing thread. Loop the sewing thread around 1 inch bubble at the each end of our sculpture. Also, we can use clear sticky tape to secure our sculpture to walls. Okay, congratulations! We have made Russian letter Ч, or number 4. Have fun and happy twisting!